Freddi?
They're wonderful. Gotta go, Sam.
Bye, Freddi. Whoa!
Hi, Jason. Want a flower?
Sure.
Wow. Thank you. Where are you going, Freddi? I'm bringing flowers to Grandma Grouper. And you stay out of trouble. You too.
Freddi.
What's wrong, Grandma Grouper?
Someone took my treasure chest.
Grandma, your treasure chest that holds all the kelp seeds?
Yes, Freddi. Look at the garden. It's dying. Until we find my treasure chest, we have no food.
I'll find your treasure chest, Grandma Grouper.
Oh, thank you, Freddi.
Here's my last peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich for your journey. Good luck, Freddi.
Don't worry, Grandma Grouper. I'll find your kelp seeds.
Hello, Freddi. The kelp treasure is still missing.
I'm going to search for your kelp seeds, Grandma Grouper.
Good luck, Freddi.
Don't worry, Grandma Grouper.
Thank you.
We can get through. The gate's still not open enough for us to get through. The gate's still not open enough for us to get through. We need to find 2 purple sea urchins to put in the bucket.
Gets past Eddie the Eel.
But we're looking for Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure. If we don't find it soon, all the fish are gonna die.
Oh, I've heard that one before. Look, kids, why don't you just get out of here before I have to eat you? You're not getting by Eddie the Eel. No one gets past me. No one gets past Eddie the Eel.
I don't think Eddie wants us here.
Freddi, don't let Eddie eat us.
Don't worry, Luther. I won't.
Freddi, you ever get scared?
Sometimes, but not very often.
You're not getting by me. You're not getting past me. Yum! Grandma Grouper's famous peanut butter and jellyfish sandwich. I guess I could let you get past. Good luck finding Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure.
Looks like the coast is clear now.
Thank you.
purple sea urchin.
Let's go find the next bottle, Freddy.
I hope we find Grandma Grouper's kelp seed soon.
Me too.
Hey, stop that.
I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy? Medium? Hard? Very hard? Or advanced?
Easy.
Let's do some easy problems. How many starfish are on the board?
11.
You're right. Now try this one. How many seahorses are on the board?
1.
You're right.
We've answered. 2. Problem's right.
Now let's try another. How many shells are there?
9.
You're right. Now try this one. How many starfish are there?
2.
That's correct.
We've gotten 4 correct answers.
Let's do another problem. I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be?
Medium.
Let's do some medium problems. What is the difference between 6 shells and 3 shells?
3.
You're right. Let's do another problem. How much is 7? Starfish plus 3 starfish.
10.
Very good.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Here's another equation. How much is 2 starfish plus 2 starfish?
4.
You're right.
We've gotten 3 questions right.
Now try this one. What is the sum of 8 fish and 1 fish?
9.
You're right. Now let's try another. What is 8? I'm Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be? Easy, medium, hard, very hard, or advanced?
Hard.
Here's a hard problem. What is the difference of 6 and 2?
4.
Very good. Now let's try another. What is the sum of 2 and 1?
3.
You're right. Now try this one. What is the sum of 5 and 3?
8.
That's correct.
We've answered 3 questions right.
Let's do another problem. How much? Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be?
Very hard.
Let's do some very hard problems. What is the difference of 98 and 16?
82.
You're right.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
We've answered 1 question right.
Let's do another problem. What is the difference between 26 and 13?
13.
Very good. Now let's try another. What is the difference between 57 and 35?
22.
You're right. Let's do another problem. What is the sum of 90 and 7?
97.
That's correct. Now let's try another. How much is... Mr. Starfish, your math teacher for today. Welcome to class. How hard do you want the questions to be?
Advanced.
Advanced it is. What is the difference between 41 and 23?
20.
That is incorrect. Try again. That is incorrect. Please try again.
18.
Very good. You have answered 1 question correctly. Now let's try another. How much is 33 plus 2?
35.
You're right.
We've gotten 2 correct answers.
Here's another equation. What?
Don't want to wake him up.
Freddi, scared?
Sometimes, but not very often. I guess we can get past him. If we had a bone, we could give it to the dogfish and he might go away. I guess we can't get past that junkyard dogfish.
The show stars me, Augusto the Octopus, but you can call me Augie. It's a great show. Live show today. There are all kinds of surprises. Step right up.
Let's go find the next bottle, Freddy.
There's a bottle by the old whale bone.
Welcome, girls, boys, and fish of all ages, to the greatest show under the sea. We've got some great acts here today, sure to make your gills quiver with delight. So, put your fins together for our first fantastic performance.
Oh! not late here, boss. Maybe somebody else found it first.
Maybe somebody else found it first.
Of course someone else found it first, you spongehead. Come on, we gotta find that bottle. Oh, where's shark bait?
But boss, we are sharks.
I'm Freddi Fish, and this is my best friend Luther.
Hi! You're brave, Freddi.
Could you please help my Gabby?
Yes, Mrs. Halibut. We'll help Gabby.
Freddi! Luther! I'm stuck under this rock! Please help me! I'm stuck! What are we going to do? Board to pry the rock off your fin. What a beautiful shell!
Found a purple sea urchin. Handler Crab, what's wrong?
Oh me oh my, oh me oh my. How did I get in this cage? I must get out of this cage. Please help me get out, and I'll give you my fishing pole.
Fiddler Crab, what's wrong?
I would gladly give you my fishing pole if you could please get me out of this cage.
Fiddler Crab, what's wrong?
Oh me oh my, oh me oh my. How did I get in this cage? I must get out of this cage. Please help me get out, and I'll give you my fishing pole.
We have 3 buckets of jellyfish.
I'll toss the jellyfish to the hungry animals and you can keep track, Luther.
On your mark! Get set!
It's feeding time!
Some animals are worth more points than others. You did great, Freddy. You fed them all. We can leave when the arrow flashes. Get ready for some more animals, Freddy. Those turtles look hungry. All right, Freddy!
You still have 3 buckets of jellyfish left.
Let's feed some more animals, Luther.
Turtles love jellyfish. All right, Freddy! Way to go, Freddy! All right, Freddy!
You fed them all.
Let's feed some more animals, Luther.
I think the fish want some food. You fed that one, Freddy! Way to go, Freddy!
You fed them all.
Let's feed some more animals, Luther.
Here comes some more. Look at that one, Chico! Go get him, Freddy! Good job, Freddy.
You still have 3 buckets of jellyfish left.
There are more hungry animals back there, Freddy. Go get him, Freddy! Good tossing, Freddy. Good job, Freddy. All right, Freddy!
You still have 3 buckets of jellyfish left.
There are more hungry animals back there, Freddy. Watch out for the zigzagging octopuses. Oh, he's got a full tummy now. Feed him real good. Freddy! You have all 3 buckets of jellyfish left. Get ready, Freddy! Here come some octopuses. Good tossing, Freddy! Good job, Freddy!
Still have 3 buckets of jellyfish left.
Get ready for some more animals, Freddy! Feed them real good! Freddy? Look at that one take off! All right, Freddy! You fed them all. Let's play some more, Freddy! Turtles love jellyfish. That one got your bucket. Go get him, Freddy! Way to go, Freddy! They got 2 buckets. Get ready for some more animals, Freddy! Watch out for the snails! All right, Freddy! You still have one bucket of jellyfish left. Let's play again, Freddy! Here they come! You did great, Freddy! All right, Freddy!
Look, Luther, we have an extra bucket of jellyfish.
You have two buckets of jellyfish left. There are more hungry animals back there, Freddy. Make sure you toss the jellyfish into the animals' mouths. All right, Freddy! That one's got good job, Freddy! Go get him, Freddy! Some animals are worth more points than others. Good job, Freddy! Good job, Freddy. You fed them all. Let's play some more, Freddy. It's feeding time. Feed them real good. That one's got a full tummy now. Look at that one take off. Good job, Freddy. You still have two buckets of jellyfish left. Let's play some more, Freddy. Those bluefish are fast. You fed that one, Freddy. Too bad, Freddy. Way to go, Freddy! They got one bucket. Get ready, Freddy! Go get him, Freddy! You did great, Freddy. Hey, we got another bucket. You fed them all.
Let's feed some more animals, Luther.
Make sure you toss the jellyfish into the animals' mouths. Good tossing, Freddy. All right, Freddy. Good job, Freddy. You have 2 buckets of jellyfish left. Get ready, Freddy! The snails dodge the jellyfish, Freddy. Wow, this is getting hard! That one's got a full tally now. All right, Freddy! They got 1 bucket. Get ready, Freddy! Turtles love jellyfish. Some animals are worth more points than others. All right, Freddy! You fed them all. Let's play again, Freddy. Here they come! How did I do, Luther? Excellent! Let's feed some more animals, Luther. That was fun, Freddy!
It sure was, but we'd better continue our search for Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds.
Saving my Gabby.
Thanks, Mrs. Halibut. Luther, we still need to find Grandma Grouper's kelp treasure. What a pretty pearl. Let's go get it.
Freddy, how are we gonna get through the net to get the pearl?
Hi, Ray!
You can't get through the shrimp net unless you got the super duper duka booka poly gizmo. But you can't get the super duper duka booka poly gizmo unless you give me a clock.
Where are we gonna get a clock?
Look in the junkyard. I collect clocks. I sure could use another clock. If you get a clock, I'll trade you for my super duper duper booka poly gizmo.
It's a key. I wonder what it will unlock.
Freddi, what do you think the super duper booka gizmo is?
I don't know, Luther. We can find a clock in the junkyard, Luther.
Okay, let's look there.
Thanks for unlocking the cage. Here, you can have my fishing pole.
Kelp seeds, Luther.
Gee, boss, the kelp treasure ain't here.
I don't know why you hid all those bottles.
I put clues in the bottles so I could find my way back to where I hid the kelp treasure.
Well, if you can't find that treasure chest, you're gonna have to answer to the squid father.
Please, boss, not the squid father.
I'll clam up, Spongehead.
The super duper duka booka poly gizmo can open the net.
We need to find the next bottle soon.
Freddi, what do you think the super duka duka booka gizmo is?
I don't know, Luther.
This way.
got to get past that hungry dogfish. Here's a bone for you. Looks like the coast is clear. Now we can pick up that bottle. The clue says, go to the king's castle. The kelp treasure must be really close now, Luther.
Not the squid fodder.
Oh, clam up, Spongehead. You lost the treasure, so now you got to see the squid fodder.
Oh, please, boss. Not the squid fodder.
The squid fodder.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi. But this shell, it glows all day. It glows all night. I wish I could trade it for a shell that doesn't glow.
Hi, Herman. You look sleepy.
I wish I could get some sleep, Freddi. But this shell, it glows all day. It glows all night. I wish I could trade it for a shell that doesn't glow. Then I could get some sleep.
Freddi,
it's wonderful. Just a second. Here, Freddi. Maybe you can use this glowing shell.
Thank you, Herman.
Good night.
Luther, we should hurry up and find the kelp treasure. Herman sure is a sleepy head.
Where's the next bottle, Freddi?
It's at the king's castle. I hope King Crab has the next bottle.
Welcome to King Crab's castle.
Thank you.
Freddi and Luther. Welcome to my castle.
King Crab, may I please have that bottle?
I would gladly give you this beautiful bottle if you would give me a beautiful pearl.
Where are we gonna get a pearl?
Try the oyster bed. Give you this beautiful bottle if you would give me a beautiful pearl.
Where are we gonna get a pearl?
Try the oyster bed.
Freddi, do you ever get scared?
Sometimes, but not very often. I hope we find the treasure soon. In it.
Booka Polly Gizmo can open the net. Thanks for the clock.
You're welcome, Ray.
Now you get the Super Duper Duka Booka Polly Gizmo.
Thank you for the super duper duka booka poly gizmo.
Nice doing business with you.
I don't see how this thing is gonna get us through the net.
Take this pearl as your prize. But only one pearl per customer.
Thanks. I'll bet King Crab would like this pearl.
Watch the pearl closely. Try to find the pearl.
Right!
Wonderful! Follow the pearl. Where do you think the pearl is?
You're right!
Wonderful!
Grandma Grouper's treasure. I put all my clues in bottles so I could find my way back to the treasure. I thought I put the first bottle at the Nexus.
Let us see our
But
but Squid Father.
Or was the first bottle at the old whale bones?
Come on, Spongehead. Think! The Squid Father trusted us to hide the stolen kelp treasure for him. But Squid Father. Oh no! He's spewing ink!
I remember where the treasure is!
Come on, Spongehead!
That old shipwreck has held so many treasures over so many years.
We're looking for Grandma Grouper's treasure.
Good luck, mates.
That old ship sailed through hurricanes, typhoons, thunder and lightning. But it went down in the Great Gulf of Ort 7. When that ship went down, there were many treasures. I saw all of them before they were taken by the Squid Father.
One treasure was in a chest so heavy, it took 40 fish to lift it.
Another treasure chest was filled with sand and rocks. Not a very good treasure. No. One treasure chest had 6 locks. No one ever found all the keys, so it was never opened. But the Squid Father took it anyway.
I know me crutch is on that ship. If I got it back, I wouldn't need this mandolin.
Another treasure was so wee, only the tiniest fish could open it. Inside was the tiniest, most beautiful ever. This old mandolin makes me squirm.
Arr, I would gladly trade this musical instrument for a comfortable crutch.
There was one treasure that shined so bright, you had to wear sunglasses to look at it. Another treasure was the legendary ring plank, a magnificent treasure that launched many a career. One treasure had a lid that would suddenly snap shut. That's how I lost me fin. There was one treasure that shined so bright, you had to wear sunglasses to look at it.
Egg fins are cool.
I'm Freddi Fish, and this is my best friend Luther. Look, Luther! Grandma Grouper's cup treasure kelp treasure is for everyone to share. And besides, the window is closed and it's much too heavy to open. If we can find a handle for the crank, we can crank open the window and swim inside.
Let's go find a crank handle.
I'm Phineas McFinn, the finest sailor on the seven seas. Arrgh! Arrgh! There's just one word that says it all. Arrgh! Arrgh when I'm happy. Arrgh when I'm sad. Arrgh when I'm good or bad. Arrgh! Arrgh to port. Arrgh to starboard. Arg from stem to stern. Arg! Arg, yes, Wabby! Arg! And a yo-ho-ho, hum-hum, my chum! Arg! What's that you say?
Arg!
I can't hear ya!
Arg!
One more time!
Arg!
Very good! Excellent! In fact...
Arg!
Arg! The handle is broken. Arr! If you could find old Phineas another musical instrument, I would gladly trade you this useless crank handle.
We should get the treasure soon.
You're brave, Freddi.
Would you like this crutch?
Aye! Me old crutch! Thanks, matey! Now I don't need this old mandolin. Would you like it?
Yes, please! Thanks!
One treasure chest had six locks. No one ever found all the keys, so it was never opened. But the squid father took it anyway. Another treasure was so wee, only the tiniest fish could open it. Inside was the tiniest, most beautiful emerald. This crank handle for another musical instrument.
Phineas, here's another musical instrument for you.
Great. Here, take this crank handle.
Thanks, Phineas.
Arrgh! There's just one word that says it all. Arrgh! Arrgh when I'm happy. Arrgh when I'm sad. Arrgh when I'm good or bad. Arrgh! Arrgh to port. Arrgh to starboard. Arrgh from stem to stern. Arrgh! Arrgh, yes, Wabby! Arrgh! And a yo-ho-ho, hum-hum, my chum. Arrgh! What's that you say?
Arrgh!
I can't hear ya! One more time!
Arrgh!
Very good! Excellent! In fact...
Arrgh!
And it washes without washing.
And starring Sam Miller.
And it washes without washing.
Treasure, boss?
Okay, you two. Hand over the treasure.
No. Grandma Grouper's kelp seeds are for everyone to share.
But we gotta take the treasure to the squid father so we can grow some kelp.
If we share the seeds, we can all grow kelp.
Share the kelp seeds? Gee, boss.
The kelp seeds are for everyone.
Wait, I got an idea. We can share the kelp seeds.
Great idea, boss.
Yes. Yay!
Let's go tell the squid father we're all going to share.
The kelp, oh marvelous kelp.
You found the treasure!
I saved your treasure, Grandma Grouper. Well, okay, Freddy helped a little, but I figured it out. I was very brave.
Oh, I'm sure you were, Luther.
Now, can you both help me plant the seeds? Go inside, so you can tell me all about your adventure.
Thank you.